starting out. Well, we redo. Let's see how the pacing of this one goes. Both these characters have a convincing level 1, so maybe we'll have a bit of a shorter time between kills. I think you can kill off a box someday. I'm putting out Oki. Both these characters are good Oki. Grab the grid block punches in this game, frame 9 plus stats. Level 2, part of that grid OP is, you know, just knockdown, level 2 is guaranteed. On every character. Oh. You can't blame the internet on this one, you know, he's playing off farming. So if you miss a combo when you're hosting, it's your fault. Mine versus mine. A little gurr so if you can make some bits of those fall out. The only thing about playing offline but on Parsec is much closer to offline than on PSN in some ways. Is that throws don't really cover rolls as well as they did on the PSN for whatever reason.
Ooh, no.
Nice. Let's confirm with the rebuild. Ooh, I'm confirming to the puddle. Yes, this is exciting. You love it when the characters agree with the ones. Picture scenario. Get slow with the punch. Keep turning to George Earl, you might have got the mid well. Oh, there it is.
Ooh.
Very stylish.
Ready? Fight!
Alright. Not so advanced before the match. Follow through. Ooh, nice full coverage. Drift switcher doesn't move fast enough. Block punch there. Quite like these guys. Maybe the punch is gonna click on block at most ranges. Certainly fully charged. And minus 18 from those ladies. Laboratory research. Great jump with a feather over his head. Could have been dangerous. Try to evade the projectiles. Oh, he's missed the wall down skill. What's the plan here? Okay. Doesn't really matter. What is wrong, really? Air dodge. Yeah, a bit slow with the air dodge. Doing the puzzle is causing nothing. I think that should work. Oh, there's only one stock left. A fair point.